I would put it to you, from all the evidence we have, the fact that opposition don't have chemical weapons, the fact the regime do, the fact they've used it, the fact they were attacking the area at the time, and that intelligence I've reported, that is enough to conclude that the regime is responsible and should be held accountable.
This is BBC Television from London. Normal programming has been suspended.